They prefer their phones, but they won't quit TV. They don't change the channel, but ignore the ads. How exactly do millennials interact with TV? Nielsen answers these and other questions in its new report. Disney Media Distribution Chief Ben Pine is stepping down. After 25 years at the company, the longtime executive is exiting his post as president of Disney Media Distribution later this year. This week, Google officially presented YouTube TV, an online pay TV service to provide access to 40 linear networks for $35 a month. The service will make its debut in the upcoming months. Facebook Video takes over television. Weeks after announcing the launch of its video app, Facebook announced deals with Samsung and Apple. This year, the app will be available on Samsung Smart TVs and the fourth generation Apple TV. JP Bommel was named president and CEO of NatPee following a successful NatPee Miami 2017 in January. He previously held the position of managing director and COO at the association. Join the conversation using the hashtag ThisWeekInTheNews and give us your opinion about this and other news.